Hello, good day and you're welcome to our tutorial's ideas. Today I'm going to be showing us how to add a favicon to our WordPress site. So let's get right into it, adding a favicon to our WordPress site. So I have a WordPress website over here on localhost. If you don't know what localhost means, I mean I'm hosting this website on my laptop, so I have a video on that. I'll put it in the description below, or you might just see it in any of the cards displaying somewhere here. I have this website over here. This is the favicon over here. So for you to change the favicon of this particular website, what you have to do is you come to customize. Now, another way for you to get to customize is if you are working from the dashboard, you might just come to appearance and customize. Both of them will take you to the same place. So this website is running on my local host, like I told us. Okay, so for you to change the favicon of this site, we come to site identity, and you see logo over here. But we want to change the site icon, which is the favicon over here. So click on site icon. Now it's going to be displaying something like you, like this for you. Now, if you don't have any images here, it will take you directly to the place where you can upload your files. But if you have any images on your site, then it will just give you something like this. Now, I have a logo I designed from a previous video. I have it on my laptop. So you should see the video on card to display somewhere there. So you can just watch it later on how to design the logo. So upload files, you select the file. I think it's under downloads. Okay, very good. So this is the favicon value. So click on it. So that is it. So that is my favicon. If I click on select, it will tell me to crop the image in case as you can see, this is a square image over here. By square image, I mean the length and the width. The width and the height is equal, so it's a square image. So I might decide any changes I make over here, it's going to reflect here. But since it's a square image, it's not going to be asking. There's no change here that is going to be visible because it's a square image. So after doing this, then I'll crop the image. Or I might decide to skip cropping. It will still do the same thing for me. As you can see, the favicon is it has been changed here. So, but this is just like a preview. I have to publish it before this will be permanent. This is a temporary change over here. So if I click on publish, then it is live. So if I come to this site now, if I reload this, it is going to be loading the favicon for me. So you can see the favicon is up. That's how to change the favicon on the WordPress site. So thank you very much. Please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also hit the notification bell so anytime we post exciting content like this one, you have access to you get a notification bell on your device. So thank you very much. See you.